Boom, and here we go, back with part 7 of the Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception series. We are on the trail for Sully, trying to get him,
You got
help
it?
out. He was captured by a couple pirates. Or no, not pirates. We were captured by pirates. We escaped. He is captured by Marlowe. Isn't that like a wine? Marlowe? A Marlowe. Yeah, and we're just trying to get him back. Oh.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Ooh, darn. Missed that. And Elena is the one who geniusly. Whoops! Elena geniusly came up with this whole plan of how we're gonna hop onto
Looks like we can get out that
an
window.
airplane.
But we need a way up.
Yeah, we're gonna parachute down in to
If I put
catch
it
up
in
with
neutral, I
Sully.
think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Okay, doing all the manual labor. Needless to say, this game is awesome. It's like watching a movie. It's like a movie game.
How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
I like
Did
the
you
banter.
bother to look for keys?
It's pretty
Just keep
cool.
going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Nope. Well, how are you gonna hold it steady, dog?
Hurry, hurry, it's slipping. We can't hold it much longer.
Oh, his fingers.
Got it.
That's not cute. Whoop. In case you're wondering, Nate has strong fingers, weak ankles, and is kind of like a monkey. He has a tendency to die from not so high falls, and then survive some other really intense
Man,
falls.
that's a big plane.
I'm assuming that's what we gotta jump on. Let's do
Hold
it.
on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
What the? Oh no. Wait, what? Is where we begin? Okay, where are we gonna open the door though? Questions, questions. What the hell? Okay, I don't know if we're supposed to. Okay, we fully came out of here. Oh man, these puzzles are difficult. So we fully came out of here. She's right here. But now we have to somehow open the door. Oh. Oh, she killed them. Nice. Oh, that's the door. Okay, cool. Oh, I see, I see, I see. Got you. Okay. Figured it out. Wait, what? Oh, they opened the door for you.
Thanks.
I didn't actually do anything.
Shit.
Oh
Still
my!
alive?
I made this one, cray cray. Whoa, 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 fellas. I didn't know we were, mobbing out so hardcore. Pop, 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 pop. I know.
You okay?
I'm awesome.
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Oh, crap. Totally jammed. Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. We're gonna have to get over somehow.
Okay, so we're gonna use the same. Let's do it, son. Let us push this bad boy.
Oh, it's slipping.
Oh, it's totally gonna break. Boom.
Oh crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
What do you mean get down, dog? They're all right here. Are we supposed to use like the silence? Oh, I missed. Shameful. Huh, where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Surprised nobody heard that. Okay, we'll probably have to push it again. Right? Do we see barbed wire? Oh, nope. Up there's here. The entrance. Excellent. You like that? Look at that. One man army. I like how he said too many, we have to get there as quietly as possible. Oh, we're just slaying. Look at this. Craziness. All this trouble for Sully. Doing this hardcore work. But you know what? You've known him like all your life, tell you everything. Guess you owe him one. He technically would have came after you. Holy, biggest group of people ever. Slaughtered. It's interesting how like your mind can be so absorbed in the video game. How like, I totally like feel what's going on with this character, and it's crazy. I don't know if you've ever seen that that video on YouTube where they I'm doing these tests where like they'll put a fake hand and then they'll pretend to paint, and then after like 2 minutes they'll like stab the hand with like a fork out of nowhere, and the person will like retract their own physical hand because they've like began to associate the fake hand with their own hand. It's pretty cool. It's kind of like what's going on right now. I'm like, whoa, is this real? Why is the panic set in? Yeah. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Obviously not there. Should I jump up again higher? Holy relax. Oh, okay, for sure we're going there. This direction. Yes.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
Holy, okay. Biggest plane ever. All right, what are we doing? Guess we're doing this. Whoop. Hey, he didn't hurt his ankles that time.
Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay.
Oh, he's gonna help you over.
Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please.
Oh, I could do this one alone. Love
honest.
You too much.
This is a million to one shot. when I almost lost you before.
You're not
good. I just can't do that again.
Oh.
So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Holy, sorry about that. So apparently, the reason why they wear the scarves... Oh, damn. Was I not supposed to do that? That's not cute. That's not cute, fellas. So apparently, the reason why they wear those scarves is because the shells... Whoa, okay. The shells kind of go, like, firing everywhere. I heard this on Joe Rogan, so I don't really know if it's real or not, but the shells go firing everywhere, and if you get a shell under your shirt, it hurts really bad. So what they'll do is they'll put the scarf around their face so that no hot shells from the gun can actually make it into your shirt. Pretty utilitarian. I would have thought it was because of the sand, but I guess you could like use other things for the sand, but I don't know. Whatever. Oh, Elaine is so totally coming. I bet you she's coming. No, 100%. 100%. Because, I mean, are we going to run this ourselves? Like, what's going on? Or we are going to run this ourselves. Yeah, we are going to run this. Nope, there she is. Knew it.
I got you, come on!
Hey! Deja vu, right?
Yeah.
Deja vu. Or game one.
Okay. Careful.
Okay, team, here we go. Getting it. Did I miss it?
More that way. To the right. More this way. More.
Just now.
Okay. That would definitely not work in real life. You'd for sure be hurt. The wind would probably be too much as well. But hey, you know what? That's an awesome movie scene. And wouldn't you be trapped underneath? But like... Okay, let's see how he does this. Because I feel like you'd be trapped underneath. Oh, for sure, yeah. This guy's been waiting forever. Stowaway. Okay, where are you going, Nate? Where are you going?
Shit.
Oh, what? How did that person see you? Man, come on. Oh, is that the big guy? Oh, that's not cute. That's not cute, fellas. Okay, yep, punching away. Oh, how are you gonna use the gun? Come on.
Let's talk about this.
Not cute. All right, here we go, boss battle. I swear it's the same animation. And I swear, the guy's the exact same as the beginning. He's just wearing some, like, Arabian clothes now. Oh no, don't push him. Oh, okay, I thought you were gonna push him. That'd be crazy. Oh, that's not cute. Oops. Oh, he dead. You just killed him. Well, I mean, you've been shooting a bunch of people as well, so... Oh, you're dead. No, wait. Never mind. That's craziness. Wow. Okay, get him. That just threw him off. I feel like if you jumped, the air current would have like totally blown you away. Like, I don't think that jump would actually work. But I mean, hey, it's a video game. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, oh, I died. What? Okay, so you have to be mindful of all the stuff around you. Didn't know that. All right, here we go. Oh, no, no, no. Okay, we can't burn ourselves. Lesson learned, fellas. Nope, that didn't work. Okay, well, don't die, don't die. Okay, so, that's cool. That's cool, that's cool. What? Okay, relax. Oh, please don't fly out. Oh, please don't fly out. Oh, darn it. That's a shame. What? Oh, I'm fully controlling him right now. Oh, grab on that, grab on that, grab on that, grab on that, grab on that. Yes! Alright, Nathan, you crazy. Look at this. Pull it, pull it, pull it. Alright, good job. You're a lucky man.
Oh, thank God.
Wow. Oh, that would suck so hard to be in the desert.
Oh, this is not good.
Rubal Khan. Oh, no, Rubal Khali. Rubal Khali. The Rubal Khali. Oh, maybe I can... Nope, can't drop down. Ooh, that's a shame. You sandy dog.
Okay, gotta think. Keep my head. I'll just head to the wreckage and see what I can find. Maybe some water. Or something.
That's craziness. Good things didn't happen at night. It gets so cold in the desert. Not mad at that scarf though. Looks pretty dope. Oh, that's a shame. Man's got killed. Okay, here we go. Okay, relax, good sir. You just did that. That's what's up.
Perfect. Here we go.
Are you serious? You're just gonna walk that? Like an OG. This man's just gonna walk the desert. I like it. You'd think that like alert planes would totally, you know what I mean? Like, would totally see that that plane got blown up, and they'd probably send like a distress something, you know, towards it. Oh, I'm fully walking him right now. Yeah, but where am I walking him to? I'm going the wrong way? Right way. Wrong way? Or no, they're just trying to show you how lost he is in the desert. Can't even walk anywhere. That's a shame. Pretty much dead. It's hot. No water. You got a mission to walk through. It's gonna get cold. That's a shame. Look at this, yeah. Even right now, he's like tired. It's craziness. Okay. Relax, good sir. Oh, there you go. There you go. Found ourselves a watering hole in the middle of the desert. Could you imagine all the sand that's in here? Man, this guy's seen like everything. Desert.
So hot.
Cold. Jungles.
Some water.
Some lived quite the life. Oh, marauders are coming. Feel it.
Oh, well.
Oh, there's gonna be nothing, dog. Like, how'd you see that?
I don't care if it's cold or not.
Scorpion.
God damn it.
That's a shame.
Shit.
You're like fully dead, good sir.
You gotta be kidding me.
I saw this trick in a movie called Cube once. It's like a horror movie. If you pull off one of your buttons and then you just suck on it, it creates like salivation, so you can at least, you know, like feed yourself off your own saliva for a little bit. Pro tip, in case that ever happens to you, caught in the cube.
Where are you, Sully?
It was like the first Saw, before there was Saw. Oh, cool.
Okay, there's Orion. It's the Big Dipper.
Right.
Shit.
Are we supposed to follow
in the Navy?
Like, how are you going to keep walking? That's craziness. There's no way you're going to keep walking. Okay.
I'm talking to him. I'm exhausted.
Hey, you found Sully's son.
Sully. Thank God.
Oh, cool. Water. An illusion. Mirage. Could you imagine the self-belief in this guy?
Keep going?
Like, oh, that's craziness. This guy fully motivated himself.
What are the roots that clutch?
Like,
what
no tomorrow.
What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
Oh no.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter.
This man fully went
the
in a circle.
No relief and the dry stone, no sound of water.
Jump in, son.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid.
Alright, for sure you would have died. For sure. But you know what? Ain't knocking that self-belief.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming, sir. Right. Boom. Yes.
And I will show you something different. From Snake. Either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your Snake, shadow Scorpion. At evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Oh my goodness. That's what I call game over. Yeah, there we go. Cold finally setting in. Okay.
Oh God.
Let's go, magic man.
Can't lay down.
I wonder if he's gonna go in a circle again, like. Like, you're just gonna keep going? And it's like, oh, circle again. Oh, he dead. Oh, he's got a beard? No way. It's like days then. He's been out here for days. He's probably using the button suck trick.
Nate! Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on. Give me a hand.
Oh, best friends forever.
I've been looking for you. I couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think
27 days.
Sorry?
It's like Jesus went in the desert. Doing his thing.
Okay. I can do this.
It's like, where are we going, yo? Where are we going? Going here, going there.
Sorry.
Oh no.
I'm coming, Sully. Sully! I'm almost there.
Could you imagine if this were you? It'd suck so hard. That's what I'm saying about self-belief. I mean, this dude's totally just driving himself off motivation, like self-created motivation. Enough that he found himself a random village. Which may or may not be a illusion.
It's been a mirage.
No, it's not. But you're for sure not gonna find any water in there.
Oh. Oh, shit. It's a ghost.
The settlement. Coincidentally, this is exactly where you're supposed to go. Do we think he's gonna find water? Down it.
Not getting through there. I'll find another way.
Oh, there you go. Okay. Oh, that's a shame. I wonder if, like, pirates live here. You know what I mean? Probably.
Got it well. Okay.
Where? Wait. What the hell?
Damn it, it's dry.
A little bit of water.
Here we go.
Oh, that's how you get diarrhea, sir.
Shh. It's undrinkable.
You're gonna die. Now, how are you gonna get out? I mean, what if you're stuck?
Okay, don't give up.
Oh, and you are stuck. Like, how are we gonna get out? Yep. Oh, okay, cool. Oh, it's like that scene in Batman now. Where he crawls in a Bane chasm thing. Jumps out.
There's gotta be something useful here.
I wonder if places like Egypt were really actually like people of the desert. Oh, that's a shame.
Oh, shit! It's strike!
Oh, that was friggin' lucky.
Okay, need a gun.
What? You got no gun? Okay. Like, I'd be more happy to see these people than not see them. Because that means that they've at least got water, supplies we can use. Once they're all dead, of course. Which will happen in no time.
The hell are Marlos meant to?
They're trying to betray her, too.
There we go. Must have been sent to look for the plane.
Oh, really? You don't think that they're like hiding out, maybe? I kill all those men with ease. It's nuts. You crazy Drake. Okay, we good? Oh! There it is. Oh, shoot that thing out too.
Here we go.
Oh, yes.
It worked.
What? What worked? I'm so confused. I feel like we're stuck. Oh, there it is.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Okay, watch those bullets, sir.
Shit! This is getting ridiculous.
Truth. 5 billion people.
Of these
5 billion people are just chasing you. Okay. A little close. Wow. Too bad. Cool. I feel like we're good. Oh, nope. We're not going through. Oh! Shot your hand, son. Hurts. Now it's like, where do you go? Do we go down here? Almost feel like no. Looks like he's gonna get hurt. with his weak ankles. Nope, can't even go through there. Alright, so obviously that's not the way to go. Up. I feel like up is the way. Nope. Here? Nope. Here? Nope. That must be eerie. Nope. I mean, you're pretty trapped. Oh, so it really was there. Oh, man. Oh, we should probably kill the one guy and then make our way through. That's not cool. Where are we going? Oh, down. Imagine if he died. It's like, man, your ankles are weak.
Hopefully that works.
Your ankles are weak. That's like sand. Okay. What are you doing right now? Give me a second. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Here, yes. That's what's up, my friend. Okay. Obviously, not supposed to do that. Lesson learned. Okay, who's shooting me? Dude, right here. Is he being crazy? Oh no! Where did that come from? Oh, Superman punch.
Perfect.
Now we must find our way out. Man, where do you find your way out? I don't know. Nope. Oh, for sure, right here. There we go. Wait. Huh? No? What the? What's going on, fellas? Alright, where are we going? We're there? No. Jump in the well? No. Obviously, we're supposed to go up somewhere. But where's the up? Where is the up? I feel like it has something to do with this.
Time to take out that gate.
Oh. So, how you gonna, I mean, like, how you take out the gate? Right. That didn't work at all. Time to take out the gate. And yet, we don't know how to do it. Okay. Oh, must we use the car? That got blown up? Or does, I mean, like, does this work? No. So, how are you gonna take out the gate? How now, or are you going to take out the gate? Oh, right here. Somehow it's going to let me up. Nope. Okay. What's going on, fellas? You know what I mean? It's like, that just didn't work. That just did not work. Okay. Oh, I see. Climb the car. No, see, we can't even climb the car. It's ridiculous. Where am I supposed to go? Alright, let's try and go to it. Oh, man. Whoops. Can you believe that happened?
Oh god, it's hot.
Whoops. Oh, good thing you fell on him. Motivating. Oh my goodness, they're horses. Right.
English?
What?
English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me.
It's like the mummy.
Please don't shoot me.
They're the ones protecting the, mummy stuff. The sacred site. Oh, no way! Oh, awesome. I wish I could help him out. My job is to straight kill. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, this dude just pushed him.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
He just pulled an oops. Well, where are we going? Surprised you didn't get hit by that. Wow, this is a crazy game. So nuts. Okay, they're just gonna shoot them all for- Oh, watch out. Let's just shoot them all for me. Sweet. And run away. Are you gonna follow them or are you gonna run away? Probably follow them. Oh, sick. Secret societies. How do satellites and GPS not find these things? You know? It's craziness. Or maybe they have, they just don't tell them to the public.
Shukran. You do not belong out here.
Shukran. Any of
you. You spared me.
Why?
Why not just kill me along with the others?
You have a good heart, Drake.
That would have been impolite.
What?
You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered.
Wow.
Are you my enemy, American?
No.
Drake. My name, it's Drake.
We don't shake hands, brother. Oh, okay, Salim. There's the adaptsum.
I am sheikh of this tribe.
Sheikh
well, I,
means
don't mean
what?
To be forward, Salim.
Leader?
But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
Oh,
you know about them.
Teamwork.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days.
Straight killing.
Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
Don't lie to me.
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead.
Why? There's a mummy?
3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn.
Oh, the genie.
Demons, born of smokeless fire. Until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city.
Sick.
Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn.
It's not real.
The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
Sick.
We ride at dawn.
Okay, you better sleep. Better sleep, big dog. Awesome. 20 caravan. Boom.
The convoy, follow me this way.
And I think that's where we'll conclude it for today. He went to sleep, and I think that's where we'll end it. Probably pick this up tomorrow, try and finish off. There should be only like four or six chapters left, something like that. Looks like it's winding down, but oh, look at this beautiful view. It's awesome. Yeah, until next time, stay amazing. Shit.
Careful, this boss is narrow.
Was that the word? Whatever the thank you was. Until next time, stay hungry, stay cute.
Take it easy.